Hey, so this is going to be another one of our little nature adventures. This one on foot. I am at the August Bush Memorial Wildlife Conservation Park. I'm not going to talk much during this video. But there's some very interesting sights and sounds that we will get a chance to look at here, and I'm hoping to be able to film them. So I'm gonna stop talking and just let you enjoy the nature and hopefully the other things that we are able to see on this little hike. This is what I'm talking about in here. There are just a ton of these all throughout the park. Some kind of old bunkers. So we're going to take a look at a few of these that we can see. Interesting things we can find. one says it's open. Looks like it is. Let's see if we can see. It's full of junk. Try to. These doors are crazy heavy. Oh, wow. That's not something you really want to find. I'd probably leave this alone. That's spooky. I mentioned this place, this whole park, because of the presence of these things, is super spooky. I wouldn't want to be out here at night. There's all kinds of stuff in there. I mean, it's really just full of junk. It's also huge. It is way back into the hill. Kind of see that window back there. But yeah, this half a dead deer just sitting right here. It doesn't really bode well. So I'm going to leave this alone. Hey, I haven't been filming because the sun's so bright, but this one's just open. This could be even creepier, honestly. Let's see what we can see in here. No more dead deer. These places are just spooky. It's just empty. You can't even see it, but frick. It is just creepy as heck. Spooky, spooky bunker. the trail again here. So we're gonna continue. Could open these. Just no, that's like welded shut. Okay, well, who knows? There might be dead bodies in there. Give the good old college try. I agree with the sign there and just let it be. We've already seen enough for one day here. But I mean, if another one of these was open, I wouldn't I would jump at the opportunity to film it, but also you are hearing gunshots. one has a propane, looks like some kind of old fuel storage tank out front. This one also looks like it's open. Very much like the locks are off it. And if not, there's a like a shaft here. You can just get in through there. That's creepy. This place is, we're gonna go in this one regardless of whether the door opens or not. Number 64. Is too heavy and stuck. We can crawl in through here. Take the backpack off. Oh, this is just like a shaft. There's all these moths in here. You can't see this. There's a door. It says directive on the wall, and there's a doorway here. There's no door. I'm gonna not be able to film this. I'll tell you about it when I get done. I'm going to turn on the light and explore this place. All right. I've just gotten done exploring this creepy bunker. I'm gonna get out here and I'll tell you all about it. So, you wanna know what's inside bunker 64? Cubicles. Go through that door. And there is a series of old rooms. Like immediately, I don't know what's on this side because it's walled off and there was no access to it. So, well, I guess that was the whole thing actually. Yeah, it's full of cubicles. There are four or five rooms. It's obviously been graffitied. There's nothing really bad in there, but it's creepy. Like one of them is a silhouette of a man, so you walk in the darkened room and you see it and you're like, oh, is there a person in here? Whole time I'm in there, I'm thinking I'm gonna run into like there's gonna be like a creepy little girl like crying in the corner in the very back cube or something like that. But yeah, it's got like the old, still got carpet. It's still carpeted, still got the old carpet in it. It's got the like drywall walls, they're falling apart. All the air ducts have fallen down. They were some kind of just like secure. I don't know why you need a concrete bunker to have office workers in it. Maybe this was some sort of intelligence facility or just some sort of just government facility. I will maybe do some research on this park. I don't remember what those are used for. There are going to be, I did take pictures of the interior. I will put them on my Tumblr and put a link in the description of the video. It's going to be a Tumblr full of mostly My Little Pony photos, but just ignore that. Look for, well, unless you're interested in that, then by all means, please take a look at my artistic work. But check out that on there if you want to see what the interior of this building looks like, because it's creepy. That is probably one of the weirdest things I've ever done in my life. And I'm going to probably wrap the video up here. I know I'm almost to the end of the trail. If I do happen to see another one of those bunkers and can go inside of it, I will film it, so it won't be the end of the video. But if it is, I want to thank you for coming along with me on this extremely creepy journey to an extremely creepy place that doesn't seem creepy on the outside because it's a bright sunny morning. And we will see you again in whatever I film.